made for me feathered bustier top, and underneath it here, I don't know if you can see, let me turn around a little bit, it's leather to hold up the feathers. And I love how the bottom feathers, you know, stick down like that, and it's very comfortable. You can move and you can actually dance in it without having any wardrobe malfunction, and so that's one of the things I like about it. It is like a bra top at the back, as you can see, and it has straps that you can adjust. I saw the lady that makes this, I think that it was the last time I traveled to California, and I love the pieces that she made, and I had her design one for me, you know, a longer one for me, and I'm coupling it with these ponte shorts. I can't remember where I got the ponte shorts from, but I think it looks very good with the feather top. And then the I think these are misguided boots with sparkling rhinestones on the side. So I think the rhinestones sort of pick up, you know, the faux pearls and, you know, sparkling of the ostrich feathers. So this is the look. You can wear this for dinner, like, you know, the last time I went to Nobu in London for dinner, I wore a feather top and a skirt. It wasn't this particular top, but it was another feather top and skirt. And I have this vintage hat. You guys know I love hats, I love berets, you know, especially because when I was going to high school, we used to have to wear berets to school. So I have this affinity for berets and hats and head pieces. Okay, and so this is a vintage piece, feather hat. And you can see the little bits of cream white in there, which matches the cream white of the feathers on the bustier. So this is the look. Let me know what you think of this look. Is it a go or no? And then I couple the whole thing, I tie the whole thing together with the solid sterling silver, hammer the ring, the bracelet, the necklace, and the earrings. So this is my look for today. Actually, I'm having fun, you know, deciding what outfits to vlog for you guys today. So let me go ahead and for you guys. So hold on. Yes. enjoyed it, comment down below and let me know what you think of the outfit. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being with us. Do continue to stay safe and social distance. Till next time when I upload, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button here or here, depending on where it is on your screen. And do turn on the notification so that you'll be notified when next I upload the vlog. So till next time, kisses. Kisses from far away. Kisses from far away. Kisses from far away. God bless you. Mm.